terrible. It's unfortunate. It's very tragic. It's happening too frequently. Every time we turn on the TV, we're seeing something like this happen, and now it's happening in our backyard. So no one wants to see this type of thing. The most important thing that we want to reassure the community right now is that there's no further threat to the Frederick City and Frederick County residents.